The principles of judo are maximum efficiency, minimum effort, mutual welfare, and benefit, which means I need to be as efficient as possible in everything I do and not hurt my partner because I need him. We're going to learn some judo grips. So, there are a bunch of different categories of grips in judo. In judo, your strong leg is forward, your strong side is forward. So, right leg, right arm forward. This is right-handed in judo. Same thing here. This would be your traditional right grip.
Ronda Rousey.